And so you're kind of watching it, watching him lie to everyone and kind of put on the act, especially when he sees Arjun again, where he's all like, well, I don't know any of them, being all innocent. Yeah. And you're like, ah, he's so good.
You know? I mean, it sounds like the director, Lokesh Kanagaraj, couldn't really decide when he wanted the audience to know.
Yeah.
I think possibly the best is version two, where you still have the scene of him telling his father, but you don't see it until later.
Yeah.